Good morning, St. Mark's. This is Father John. I felt great over the weekend, but this is Monday morning, and I woke up. My head was feeling a little stuffy, and so I'm going to go ahead and self-quarantine. I always get hay fever this kind of year, and that is probably what it likely is, but perhaps something more. And so I urge you also to be prudent, and that if you are in contact with a lot of people all the time, like I am, you're really at risk for infection with the coronavirus. So if you're not feeling well, please stay home. If you feel somewhat compromised by what other health, secondary health considerations you have, you ought to just stay home. I think the best way for all of us to think about this extraordinary time in our history is that this is a penance God's imposed on our parish here in Lent. And I think there's benefit about it, through it, that will come to us if we just receive it in peace. I have a lot to do this weekend, so it's not easy to self-quarantine for me, but I know it's not for you either. And so we hear more disturbing stories about hoarding and people raiding the stores. I think that we all need to go forward with a little bit more trust in our culture and our society and each other. So anyway, you're in my prayers, I hope that I'm in yours. And we'll keep in touch through Facebook, our parish website, and of course through Flocknote. I'll let you know what Bishop tells us about what the future holds for the Catholic Church in Southern Arizona. Until then, God bless you, and I'll be seeing you.